know. They're always cool. Oh, there's like, I don't know. I play like Endless Space. It's hilarious. Holy crap. It would appear that they have a pylon. Okay, so like we had people go theirs and they went ours, but no one, none of us went ours. Okay, we're gonna pop all our cooldowns. Hey, I'm popping off. Actually, we're not. Yeah. This guy's just—he's just waiting to stop the cap. You see him? Oh wait, you're not. Yeah, you're here. I don't know if this guy's waiting or if he's lagging. Oh. Like when the horse wears those blinders, you know, they can only see forward. Okay. Be quiet. I'm not mad. That surprised me. Surprise. I don't know. Tell me. This guy's coming from our spawn. Dang, that was so close. We're like right on the edge. Like if he got pushed like a few inches more, would have been knocked out. Out of line. Although I guess it was an assassin that hit us. Okay, we're running in mid. Hopefully we got. Gonna dot them all up. Looks like all of them but one died. Okay, now I'm gonna actually use my cooldowns. Hopefully more come in here. Crap. Well, so two went ours. Three lives. Got me right too. Oh wait. Not yet. Okay. They got us. Shall return. There's now four west. Probably preemptive power yield. One is there. Good. Ain't got much. Almost. Almost have Colto. This one. Dang, what the heck? It's like our team. They just showed up. Oh, they don't have the bubble blob thing. Interesting. Dang, it's like either they're all here or we're all here. Opponents hold one pylon. You must This is Reforza. Hey, what's up? Do I ever run AP? Yes. I do. Just not right now. I usually run when it's like, I don't know, like Pyro, it just, I'm more comfortable with. Yeah, why? Well, you know, maybe it's just like good attitude, you know? You can do it. But yeah, I don't know, it really depends. I only do AP when I feel like it. Like, I used to play AP and like tactics, like all the time in like 4.0, 5.0, 3.0. But like now, I learned Pyro in 6.0, so I've been playing Pyro. Well, I learned the new Pyro. I used to play Plasma Tech in like 3.0, then I swapped to tactics. Wait, that guy doesn't have sprint on. Yeah, for sure. I'm gonna parry you. I'm gonna stun. Gonna hit, cleave off this guy. Gonna pop literally everything. Gonna slow him by like 90%. Or is it 70? I think it's 70. Let's pull this guy. He has a big cooldown, we should live. That is this guy. Maybe it for young. Oh. Wait, maybe not? Holy crap. We're like still alive. Dang, I like pulled his body. But he was already dead, but he was like rooted. I guess I'll heal up. One day. The jump bug, it is so sad because you're like, man, like if I leap now, I'm gonna be in a good spot. And then you leap, and then you don't leap. It's like, aw. Okay, I guess we should go there. Blow up, but I'll let it go natural. Okay, I think there's one more. He's maybe over there. Or maybe he ported back. Oh well. But this guy. Oh. I don't see anything wrong with that. Yeah. I mean, it's true. Yeah, that's definitely true. Oh, yeah. That happens to me, like, all the time. I know how that feels. It sucks. This is scary, but we got this. They have Shroud. They're just standing there. Gonna dart. His back pedal, four speeds too quick. I'm gonna leap. Oh wait, no we're not. We're not gonna leap. Oh. Awesome. And Manny. That was kind of a fun one, although it was kind of like a stomp too. Although it was like weird because they kept going to our pylon and like, I don't know, just like, they'd go ours and then we'd hold them off and we went theirs and we'd kill them. But like we were killing them more than they were killing us, so.